Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial from windowsloves.com. Today I'll show you how to minimize YouTube on your iPhone and also how to enable picture-in-picture in iOS 14 for YouTube videos. So let's get started. Initially, with the launch of iOS 14 beta, Apple released a new feature called picture-in-picture. This allowed you to continue watching a video while using other apps on your phone. It continues playing the video in a mini player that you can sort of move around the screen while you use other apps. Now, in the initial beta release, you could use this feature with YouTube videos as well, but when iOS 14 was officially released, this feature doesn't seem to work for YouTube videos. Now, there's a lot of confusion on why this feature is not working. Some users claim that it's because YouTube requires you to have a premium account for you to be able to use this feature, while there are users who have YouTube Premium who are not able to use the YouTube picture-in-picture features on iOS 14. In this guide, I'll be going into two main things. The first is how to minimize YouTube on your iPhone, and the second is how to enable picture-in-picture mode in iOS 14 for YouTube videos. Now, number one, how to minimize YouTube on your iPhone. This is a really old trick and you might be familiar with it or you might be not, but what we're going to do is we're going to use Safari to open a YouTube video and then use it to minimize it. So let's see how it's done. So first, on the iPhone, open Safari, open any video that you would like to minimize it. So what you'll do is you'll just pause the video and on the top left corner where you see two A's, tap on that and you should see request desktop site or website. Tap on that and now it will open a web version of that video. So tap on it, you might see some ads. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to swipe up from the bottom. Now I can see the video has actually paused. You sort of see a picture in picture for like a split second and it goes away. So now what you will do is swipe down from the top and you will see that our video is paused. So you got to do tap on it. So now as you can see, the video has started play. And that's how you minimize a YouTube video on your iPhone. Now, this is very useful if you like to play music from YouTube while driving or using other apps. I personally use this to listen to podcasts, or sometimes I use this to listen to music while driving to work and back. One of the best features or one of the best things about this trick is you can play music while your iPhone is actually locked, which is actually a premium feature that you only get after you purchase YouTube Premium. So that's how you minimize YouTube on your iPhone. Number two, how to enable picture-in-picture mode in iOS 14 for YouTube videos. At the moment, it works for other videos like Facebook and all that stuff, but for YouTube, it doesn't work. So let's see how you can enable this so you can use picture-in-picture YouTube videos on iOS 14. For you to be able to achieve this, what you need is a Google Chrome browser. It's, you can just go ahead and download Google Chrome browser from the App Store. Let's go to App Store and search for Google Chrome. And you'll just download Google Chrome. I've already downloaded. What I'll do is I'll open it. Go to youtube.com. We'll open the mobile version of the app. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to search for one of my videos. Just to protect myself from copyright claims, I'm going to play one of my videos. And once the video has loaded, what you're going to do is you're going to tap on the bottom right three dots and scroll to the bottom and you will see your request desktop site. Just tap on that and it opens the YouTube web version. So play the video again. And while the video is in full screen mode, if you swipe from the bottom, it enables the picture in picture mode. So as you can see, the video has actually started play in a picture-in-picture mode. So you can take it around, you can leave it in the corner, and you can use other apps as you prefer. Or you can even slide it inside so that it's sort of hidden. And you can just tap on it again to open that again. So that's how you can enable picture-in-picture in iOS 14 for YouTube videos. This is working as of the time I'm recording this video. So depending on the future updates and changes to the operating system and the browsers, this might or might not work, but you can just give it a shot if you're watching this later. So that's how you minimize YouTube on your iPhone, and that's how you enable picture in picture mode in iOS 14. There are other ways to enable picture in picture mode from the YouTube app itself without using the browser, but for me personally, I have faced many issues with some videos in particular, so I did not mention them in this video. But if you like, I will definitely make a video on how to use an app called Scriptable for you to be able to enable the picture in picture mode from the YouTube app itself. If you like me to make a video on that, please leave a comment and I will definitely reply to you once the video is up. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Thank you.